full of the spirit test, Solar. So you're ready to face Grogan.
I've appreciated your sage advice, Marvin. It's been an invaluable companion. And Yord, when this is over, I'm going to build a gallery for your drawings. Look at all of these guards. I'll deal with orcs. I'll give them some sleeping potion.
And I'll take on the ghost. Yord will fight the golems.
Ready to fight? Here we go.
Don't worry, Solar.
First, we should use the power of the mirror to destroy Grogan's altar and acquire the protective amulet. We also need Fog to make us armor.
Zipper brought explosives, so let's blast the gate.
Good birdie.
Solar, working with you was an honor. Take your sword and shield, and good luck to you.
Don't get sappy on me, Fog. How could a sword you made fail me?
You shall not pass, mortal. Guards! Where are my guards?
The cowards ran away. Prepare to fight.
Try!
It's time to move on.
goblin. Get him.
Solar, please take me with you. It feels good to have finally driven away the last of Grogan's minions.
Try! Try!
Lumina, my beloved, I finally found you.
Solar, I thought I'd never be saved.
Bring me water, and we'll make the rocks green.
We're done here. Let's go.
After defeating the Dark Sorcerer, Solar took Lumina home and married her. And they lived happily ever after, their life full of adventures even more thrilling than the one fate used to seal their love. But this is where our story ends.